Hey Animal Crossing friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am that girl from Vespera. I make Animal Crossing and other life simulation game contents. For future videos like this one, please consider subscribing. Today, I am creating a proper workout area for my lone jock villager, Rold. Rold came to Vespera via camping site and he replaced my dearest Marina. So he inherited the school area that I built around Marina's house on the second level of my urban area. But I have been pondering on giving Rold his own gym, so I moved him right out the entrance of my island where my fishing market was previously located. I wasn't in love with the marketplace idea anymore, so I tore it down. And I did most of the boring parts for this build already, like moving Rold's house and doing some of the pathing. And so you have noticed, I am in the middle of changing my paths in my urban area. And I am trying to create a more flexible urban area that can be easily transformed each season. So please expect videos in the next couple of days of me redecorating my entrance, resident services area, and Nook's Granny and Apples. With that all said, let's start decorating. Thank you. I think at this point I was already satisfied with how everything looked. I'll just insert some photos and a couple of clips in a bit to show you the final look of the space as always. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye!